and I ended up in a fish spa. Cooling down our hot feet. Ute's trousers are a little bit too long, so she can't put her feet in completely, but she's doing fine. They wash the feet thoroughly before you put them in, because they are very sensitive to cosmetics. So when you have some kind of lotion on your feet or anything, they might die, and we don't want that, so they clean them before. I love it.